that I wrote for Stetson and Sandra, and I said to do it just before the ceremony, which will take place over at the cottage there very quickly. Well, gather round, good people. You know, there's a story I'll tell about a man who had the courage to face the fires of hell. A man who stood up for human rights, for every single man. For him, that was the true meaning of being an American. Now God placed him on this earth to roam free in a distant land. Gave him a task maybe not so suitable for such a small man. You know, he accepted the challenge and became a guiding light. He became a champion for civil rights for every single man. So you want to be a man, tell me who would it be? I tell you, my friends, I'd choose Stetson Kennedy. I'd put on the robe of courage, look straight into the wind, fight for the civil rights of every single man. Boy had a tongue moved by wit, he had a sparkle in his eye. You know, he was a hero of endurance, with very little getting by. He was a man of golden talent, all his books a worthy read. He was always quick to lend a hand to someone in need. So if you want to be a man, tell me who would it be? I tell you, my friends, I choose Stetson Kennedy. I'd put on the robe of courage, look straight into the wind, fight for the civil rights of every single man. You know, he stood up to injustice. He stood up to the Ku Klux Klan. You know, he helped take them down with a little help from Superman. Now, Woody Guthrie, Zora Neale Hurston, you know, they were his friends. And Beluthahatchee became a little bit known as the Promised Land. So if you want to be a man, tell me who would it be? I tell you, my friends, I'd choose Stetson Kennedy. I'd put on the robe of courage, look straight into the wind, fight for the civil rights of every single man. So the collective citizen voice cries out for us to take a stand. My friends, it don't make any difference if you're a Democrat or Republican. Just stand up to those who will try and take your freedoms away. And my friend, Stetson Spirit is out there, and he's showing you the way. So if you want to be a man, tell me who would it be? I'll tell you, my friends, I'd choose Stetson Kennedy. I put on the robe of courage, look straight into the wind, fight for the civil rights of every single man. Well, you want to be a man, tell me who would it be? I'll tell you, my friends, I'd choose Stetson Kennedy. I put on the robe of courage, look straight into the wind, fight for the civil rights of every single man. My good friend Charley Simmons, I'm Bob Patterson, Radio Obscure Brothers. God bless you. I think the ceremony is about to begin in front of Stetson's cottage.